baby, yeah. I lost my shoes last night, I don't know where I put my keys. I was tired and fell asleep beneath an oak tree. I bet my mother's proud of me, from each scar upon my knuckle and each graze upon my knee. And all I know is I got a cab and then threw up upon his car seat. He kicked me out and then I walked in the rain. I tell myself in every way I won't be doing this again, and tomorrow's a brand new day. Someone told me always say what's on your mind, and I am only being honest with you. I get lonely and make mistakes from time to time. Say no man call you, baby, I beg you, yeah.
Good morning, BHS, and welcome back to the Indian Insider. Today is Wednesday, April 19th, 2017. I'm Elijah.
And I'm Lexi. Today we'll have a look at sports and the weather, but first, here's some announcements.
The Tom Dunn Energy Leadership Scholarship is due May 15th.
The upcoming SAT is scheduled for May the 6th.
To register for June 3rd SAT deadline is May 9th, log on to the BHS Junior Senior website for more information.
Seniors, you must pay exact change for grab and go and lunch. Grab and go is 85 cents and lunch is $1.40.
Jazz band, auditions will be held on Tuesday, April 25th. Please sign up for a time in the band room if you would like to try out.
Miss Tuttle and Mr. Wilhelm's homerooms eat first lunch day and then go to the auditorium.
Auditions for performing at graduation and senior sibling will be held this Friday, April 21st. Sign-up sheet is outside of Ms. McCarthy's room 201.
The National Honor Society's spring induction ceremony has been moved to Sunday, April 30th at 1:30 p.m. in the BHS auditorium. All current members and new inductees must report to BHS cafeteria by 1 p.m. on that date.
Bridgeport swim team signups for Summer League will be held this Sunday, April 23rd from 4 to 7 p.m. at Panera Bread, and again on Monday, April 24th from 2:30 to 6 p.m. at the Benedim Civic Center. Any questions, please contact Wendy Backus at 304-65-1682 or see Ms. Keener in room 208.
And now to Olivia for sports.
Boys and girls tennis both had big wins over Buchanan yesterday, with the boys winning by a count of 6-1 and the girls winning by a 7-0 count. The baseball team was able to snap a 3-game losing streak with a 6-4 win over Buchanan yesterday. The win improved the Indians to 8-4 on the season. The softball team made a quick work of Buchanan yesterday 11-1. Abby Strait homered and drove in 4, and Star Pope got the win as pitcher. The Indians are now 14-3 to the season. Today, the baseball team is in action at home against Morgantown, first pitch set for 5 p.m. The softball team is on the road at Fairmont Senior. The game gets underway at 4:30. And Saturday, the track team hosts the Harry Green Invitational. Events begin Saturday morning. For Insider Sports, I'm Olivia. Now to the weather.
There'll be a high of 71 and a low of 58 with a slight chance of rain. Tonight, there'll be a slight chance of rain dropping down to 66. There'll be a high of 80 and a low of 59 tomorrow with a slight chance of rain. It is currently 62 and cloudy. I'm Lauren, now back to the studio.
Thanks, Lauren. Before spring break, Madame Garrett's first block, French 2 class, hosted a fashion show. Here are the highlights.
An annual French fashion show. It's a pretty big production. We do it in the second semester every year with the level 2 kids. We do this to practice their clothing vocabulary as well as sentence structure. With this French fashion show, they get a speaking grade as well as a written grade for their description.
Yeah. We had the time of our lives.
I even lost an earring.
And I really didn't want to walk down there, but I had to do it for a grade, so...
Pam Hunt at Harrison County Schools is currently taking appointments for fall registration for Fairmont State College courses. She will be registering students during this week and next week as well. Please call Pam at 304-326-7335 to make an appointment.
Seniors will need to report to homeroom on Friday for some very important graduation information. Make plans to attend.
Deadline for the Alpha Delta Kappa Upsilon Scholarship is due Thursday.
Deadline for BHS Alumni and Friends Scholarship, Women's Club of Bridgeport Medical Scholarship, and J.T. Hahn Scholarship are all due Friday.
There will be a prom meeting for all committees today during first lunch in room 201.
Anyone on prom court needs to meet in front of the auditorium first lunch to learn the prom court dance.
Cookie dough orders will be delivered today. Please see Ms. Cox by the end of the day to grab your orders.
All sophomores will eat first lunch day and will attend class office speeches second lunch. Homeroom teachers need to meet their homerooms in the auditorium.
All Powder Puff team members must see Ms. McCarthy today.
There will be a Key Club meeting on Thursday in the auditorium during second lunch.
No lunchtime tutoring for Keener today.
Any active student council member interested in applying for executive board needs to pick up an applications from the advisors today.
Today for lunch, we will be having a chicken wrap.
That's all the news we have for you today, BHS. Have a wild Wednesday.
You a picture of the feelings that you never did. Oh, oh.